Ever wonder why we're here?
Hell nah. No, I don't.
I have no idea.
I mean, seriously, I don't know. I just do what the big ball guy says on a slate.
It's classified.
To fix shit. That's it.
I don't know.
To do the, I don't know.
Because someone said we had to be.
The Afghan people don't want us here, and they don't really help us in accomplishing our mission, so.
No, I know why we're here.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I sit in all these big meetings and tells me why we're here. I just don't see it.
Better than to be expected. Like I said, we started off with a very young. Not really knowing. NTC didn't prepare us for this. Nothing prepared us for this, basically. And between the start in July when we got to CAF till now, it's been a 100% improvement. From learning the MRAPs, both the RGs and the Cougars, learning the how to do proper services, guard duty.
My thoughts of being on tower guard are this right here.
Harrison, we don't have, the troublemakers that the other platoons do. We don't have the fighting amongst the platoon.
It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked. Everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off. No human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you better quit.
Very hardworking, dedicated to their jobs here and to the Army.
Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Take
it back, take it back.
Him, it motivates me to want to be bigger than him. And every time I see him, I just feel bad because I'm bigger than him. That's what I'm saying.
They work their butts off to make mission happen, and it's good stuff.
You ever seen someone in the gym and you look at their ass, you're just like, look at that ass. And it motivates you.
So are you saying that you look at Muscles One's ass while you're working out?
My ass
are you saying,
motivates him.
Are you saying that
does
you
my
work?
Ass motivate you?
Your ass motivates
you. Hell yeah! I don't want to break Rice's wall, but I'll do it.